This is a picture of the human skeleton. It has got all the names of the different bones listed on it. I wonder how many bones are there in a skeleton. And you know what I learned? I learned that the arm has got three bones in it. It's called humerus, radius, and ulna.
I know that a skeleton has 200 bones in its body. I wonder if I'll ever learn those 200 bones. I learned that the head skeleton is called a skull, and the bottom of the leg is called tibia and fibia.
I know that the hip bone is wide, the skeleton is a female. If it is a small, it's a male. I wonder how many bones there are. I learned that when your shoulder moves, your body moves.
I know it's a human body skeleton. If it's a male or female, I learned that breathing joint is between your lungs. A saddle joint is a allows you to gasp things. That I have spine joint.
I know, because bones help you move. If you did not have bones, you could not move. Your bones are the second hardest in your body. I wonder if we could do anything without bones. I wonder if our skeleton is harder than a tree. I learned the square is a kind of the shape of your brain.
I know that when a skeleton's forehead is straight, it's a girl, and when it's slanted, it's a boy. I wonder how many bones are in the human body. I learned that when you try to bend your knee backwards, a small bone blocks it, and your bones are one of the hardest parts in your body.
I know a lot of history wars like World War I and World War II and plenty of other wars. I wonder, when you die, what does it feel like? I learned oranges have the most vitamin C.
I know that the picture is a skeleton. I wonder what is the most strongest bone in the body. I learned that there is two bones in your leg, and that a joint is a place where two bones meet.